says he had to investigate, and he wanted to protect the victim and his family.
Once we identified who was in the video, we immediately pulled them out of class and began to interview each one of them.
Reef says although the video was horrific,